No kidding, this Dubai mall is no joke. Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog and Merry Christmas. Today is December 25th, which means my birthday is in 5 more days and I'm excited right now. I am checked into my flight to Dubai. I'm going to Dubai for my birthday and I have gotten here hella early, so I'm at the American Express lounge. There's so many lounges now, but I'm at the American Express lounge right now and I just got a little bit to eat. I have a massage at 1:20, but yeah, I'm about to grab a dub dub. See what this room is giving y'all, because it's giving luxury, it's giving everything I needed to hear. We're trying to figure out how to open the door, but it's a cute room. We got 2 beds, and there goes the TV. And here's our outside view of the bay down by the bay. Ooh, we're pretty high, y'all. Look. But we here, period. And I'm gonna show you the bathroom. This is hella nice. The bathroom is so beautiful. I love a good bathroom. It just makes things just seem so much more sanitary to me. This is what it's giving. And then the closet space, which is right in here. We have some good closet space. I think it also has a fridge and the safe, but I think right here is a mini fridge, I believe. So yep, I have, you know, some stuff in there. But yeah, it's a pretty cool room. Love it. And I definitely want to hop in the shower now and get ready for bed so I can be on a time so we can wake up and explore what the city offers. Okay, y'all, see y'all tomorrow. All right, bye. Hey guys, it's day, I guess, my first day here. Actually, like to explore the city in Dubai. So I'm about to go head to the mall. Just been very light. I'm not gonna do nothing too major because I didn't know how I was gonna feel today. But we're definitely about to get into a lot of activities. So y'all are definitely coming along with me. And I wanna go see the Dubai Garden because, I mean, look at me. I'm dressed for it, okay? So yep, I'm about to head out. Right now it's kind of gloomy. I really hope that the next few days it like literally brightens up because that's what I'm looking forward to. But hopefully all that comes to fruition. And yep, so we got to head out real quick and y'all coming. Period.
Turn right. Then turn right on Fashion Parking.
is the Trove. I saw this on Instagram, so I'm gonna give it a try. It's such a cute restaurant too. It's overlooking the Dubai Fountain and the city view. My homegirl got some shisha. I call it hookah.
But either way, I ain't
she said it's good. She recommends the hookah or shisha. Alright, I ordered the chicken yatori, I believe. That's what it's called. And broccolini. And that's a mocktail, but it's passion fruit. I think I want to order the shrimp too. The shrimp kind of look good. Let's try it.
Looks good.
I almost got it on my dress, y'all. It's pretty good. Y'all, no kidding. This Dubai mall is no joke. It is humongous. I got lost for like 2 hours. Two Ubers canceled. We trying to get a taxi. It took me 40 minutes to find her. I got sent in all different directions, y'all. But I just want to get back to the hotel and have a little cocktail and chill. You want to do anything tonight?
Oh yeah, girl, I'm going out.
Where
you going? Girl, I already have the itinerary, so girl, I'm going out.
Where you going?
I can sleep when I'm dead. I think I want to try maybe Blue.
Is it a lounge?
Let me see. It's like a... I'm like, yeah, girl, I got an outfit I'm about to wear tonight.
What time you going?
I probably head around 10 or something.
All right. I'll check it out when we get back to the...
It's a club, so...
Oh, it's a club?
I don't know if it's your cup of tea. Plus club. Then there's Poppy to buy.
I had to stop by my favorite restaurant ever. There's one in LA and one in Dubai. Then they have several around the world. Katsuya!
My lychee martini, ready?
One of my favorites ever is the rock shrimp tempura from Katsuya. Focus, sis, focus. Amen. Goody goody. Okay, Katsuya, I see y'all. Don't be playing with me, because I love this place. I love this place. All right, so I'm back at the restaurant that's downstairs. So I went from Katsuya down to Cleo's again. Wrong. Y'all, I'm drinking like a fish. It's my birthday week. Don't judge me. Both of these drinks are bomb. Fire.
Ladies' day.
Ladies.
Ladies? Oh. I want that one.
No, this is for ladies. Oh,
offensive. The desert is a place with little or no vegetation. That case is the.
Or something always happens to a vehicle, and guess what happened this time? It never fails. The car stopped. The car. It happened to me in Louisiana, Panama, and now Dubai.
We have juice.
It's cold and that is hot. That's cinnamon tea. You can try both.
I can do both.
Yes, you can try both, madam.
Okay.
John, Jim.
Hello,
good.
Some tea.
Yeah.
Head to the bed before the flight. Don't want to carry extra luggage with him. Just let me try one more time. So sometimes we're flying low to the ground, but doing a really good job. Hey! Okay, almost there. We'll give me one or two more passes, then I'll let him catch. Hey!
Go ahead.
Oh, sorry.
Rose water, you want to try? Only that.
Hello. We're gonna be having
where are you going?
Zen. Okay. I just wanna make the Arabic coffee. Henna. Definitely wanna get in the taxi.
You can just come here. He's preparing bread. This thin, crispy bread.
So let me prepare the bread. We'll be back in a minute.
Once you go back to the table and find the bread, this is where you have to come and get the soup. Here we have some lentil soup, it's like that. So you get some, you just come, get your food as many times as you want. So, in this.
This is my really Chinese lentil soup. Yeah. I'm gonna try it. I've had lentil soup before though. Oh, it's good. It's good. And we have Arabic bread. I had that at the hotel earlier. Like crunchy. I really want to get some henna. You done?
Yeah, I'm just doing one thing.
Oh, okay. Pretty, thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm waiting for our main course. Still drying. Hi.
How's it going? You good?
Good.
There we go. Nipsey Hussle.
Wait, how you know?
I like the sauces.
Wait, how you know about Nipsey?
How do you know? Why do you say Nipsey Hussle?
Because I like Nipsey Hussle.
I'm from LA.
You know where she's from? That's why I was like, what?
How you know I'm from there?
I can sense it.
That is so funny.
Girl, he didn't talk to somebody.
That is so funny. No, but nobody knows it.
Want some chicken hurries?
Chicken, yes.
Camel meat?
No, thank you.
No, thanks.
I'm trying some.
Of course.
Nice. Would you like to have some chicken tagine?
Chicken, yes.
There you go.
Thank you.
Of course. Thank you. No problem. Just did this.
Chicken tagine for you as well? Yeah, this one.
Do you want to write?
It's all the same.
Salmon.
Lamb.
No, thank you.
With nuts?
Sure.
Yeah. Rice.
You can leave it like that.
It's okay. It's fine. No, thank you.
All right, let's try it. So you do it every day?
No, not every day. It lasts for a couple months. So I have to go back every couple months to do it.
That's healthy.
Yeah.
Saving lots of time.
Oh yeah, because all I do is just get up in the morning, brush my teeth, and wash my face. Playing. What camel's that? I don't smell them. I don't smell them. Oh, there they go. Hi. Hi, camels. They just chilling. Look at me, wow. That's a guy I said right there. Okay, I want to get on, y'all. Just like real quick, though. They just chilling.
See where my guide is. Buddy. That's not him. I'm trying to see what's popping with the camels. I'm so cold, y'all. Ironically, I thought it was gonna be warm in Dubai. Mm-mm. No, I'm cold. I'm hella cold.
Daddy, I eat all my food right now.
But
Okay, good. But
it's all good. I'm going to enjoy. I'm going to be cold. I'm going to thug it out. You know what I'm saying? I don't like being cold. But I'm going to thug it out. Back. They need to come back. They need to come back because I'm ready to get on this camel.
I know I'm old too, because I was looking, she should not
have
fallen asleep.
They brought the camels back out for me. Because I wanted to see the camels. Thank y'all for coming back. All right.
You're going to sit and hold on tight.
Okay. They brought the camels out. Back for me, cause I was like, wait, I wanted to ride it.
My dad, I'm sorry, girl, or guy, I'm sorry.
Ooh.
That got zooted. It's all
right. Together. Okay, let's go together.
All right.
Huh? Together.
He said we're gonna go together.
Oh, and one together.
Yeah.
One camel by itself.
Oh, one in one.
One in one.
Yeah.
Go to the one at the back.
In the back? Okay.
Okay.
Oh. No, you come.
Okay.
Bro. Bring the step, John.
Okay.
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 Very
hard to climb.
Watch
out.
Yeah, I
want to
make sure I
respect
myself.
So,
Excuse me. You from?
I'm from California.
California.
Uh-huh.
Alright, y'all, made it back to the crib. I've been back at the hotel though, I'm not gonna lie. But I wanted to edit some photos and videos and see how things turned out. But I want to show y'all my outfit that I wore. This is from Jalux Label Boutique. It's some Instagram boutique. And I had this in my closet for like a couple years and I was like, oh, I can wear this. And then I got this at the tour we're at, but I just ordered room service. I should not be eating this late. But I got hungry again, so I'm about to get my grub on, but I do want to go ahead and take this stuff off and wash my face, get in the shower, and grub it up dub. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow's going to be fun. We have a roll-up pool. And dinner in the sky. And guess who coming? Y'all coming with me? I'm gonna let y'all see it here, okay? So, all right, for real, I'm about to go ahead and get ready for bed. See y'all mañana. Bye. We are 6:29. We're on our way to Aurora Pool. Okay, they're not playing out here, y'all. They're not playing with the Rolls Royce out here. Now that's right. Anyway, I'm on my way to Aurora Pool. Cannot wait. We're gonna be super high up, overlooking the city.
Okay, we are back today.
We are here. Look at it.
Wow. Wow. There also a pouch inside.
Amazing. Yeah, I want to see something real quick. I'm not talking about me. I'm talking about this. Guys, around the pool. Let's get to the edge. Let's get to the edge.
And the water is so warm. Like, the day is not warm. The water is so comfortable. Like, the temperature is great.
You can book this from, I think, 10 to 2, and there's like another one like noon to, I think, like 3 or 4. And each section, you can have a different view. So this is more of like a tower. So I wanted the palm view because that's the thing, you know. Alright, just finished here up at Aruba. We got a complimentary tote bag. It was nice. I think everyone should try it if you are going to come to Dubai. It was a really nice aesthetic, very nice appearance. Minor hiccups, I will say, but I ain't gonna get into that because it's not that deep. I'm one of those people that I kind of let things roll off my shoulder. But other than that, like overall though, like the experience is great. So I think that everyone should come try it. And I'm about to head back to the hotel, get dressed for dinner in the sky. I'll probably go have some drinks first and then I'm gonna go to dinner in the sky. And then we're gonna have fun there. And then after that, I think we're gonna go out tonight. So stay tuned. All right, we barely made it, but we are here. Dinner in the sky. I'm excited. I'm super excited. Can't wait. I'm getting the fish.
getting the fish. And it comes with a starter and a dessert. And we're gonna be going up all the way up. Can't wait. What I'm giving, I'm not gonna show y'all my sneakers, y'all. I had to wear my Huaraches, I had to wear them yesterday with my outfit today, and they are not giving. Matter of fact, I'm trying to see where we had to put our stuff because I have this big tote bag, and I know we can't take it in the air. That would be kind of, you know. Anyway, I need to go see where we put our stuff, and let me ask a few questions before we get up there.
But this time it's a very special birthday. So before I mention the name, let's give her or him a big round of applause. Let's go. Alright, so tonight we're celebrating the birthday of Bree. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
It's your birthday. 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 And you know we don't give a fuck because it's your birthday. I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I take a look at my life and realize it's not enough.
We're taking a city tour for my birthday, and why can't I? She wants my phone. I might get a little something too. To Nepal to have my birthday dinner. Alright, so here's what it looks like in the inside, and it is so cool, it's so personable. You get your own pod, and you can control your AC temperature, your own lighting, and you can play your own slaps. Alright, you guys, so I'm here at the Dubai Yacht Club. I think it's Dubai Harbor Yacht Club. Before I head off back to the States, I wanted to get on a yacht in Dubai, of course. Why not? I was supposed to do it yesterday for my birthday, but it didn't happen. So, just waiting for my guy to come get me. We're about to hop on a yacht and have some fun.
Bad bitches, can't sit with. Bad bitches, bad bitches, bad bitches, bad bitches, can't sit with. Bad bitches, bad bitches, bad bitches, can't sit with. Bad bitches, bad bitches, bad bitches, bad bitches, can't sit with.
Back from the yacht now. I'm at the pool. This is my first day at the pool. I have not been down here, but I,
when I book hotels, I book them for a lot of reasons. And this hotel really gave a lot. Like, it has, I think I told y'all, I have several restaurants. It has a pool. It's near the Dubai Mall. So I like to pick hotels. And they have 24-hour room service. So I like to pick hotels that give a lot. But sometimes when you just be trying to book everything, you forget to kind of use some of the amenities here. So I had to come to the pool even for 2 seconds. I don't know what time they close, but I'm sure it'll be soon. But this is what the pool is given, with a nice view, okay? Here, you see that Burj Khalifa? Yes, that's where they're gonna be doing the fireworks show.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Happy New Year! Crazy, but like, Happy New Year! I pray for everyone's peace, prosperity, and your resolutions become
bad bitches, bad bitches, can't sit with bad bitches, bad bitches.